Crysis 3 games. You already know this shit be lit AF. Wait for it. That's a headshot, bro. I hope you can miss. These guys are just, bruh.
Burn them! Frag out! I see him!
The hell was that? I couldn't see the stuff from him. I guess he found out I was there. Like, is there anything else I should be aware of? Not really. Okay.
Stand by! EMP!
Shit.
Move up! Get your eyes peeled!
Reflex scare him, Typhoon. Alright, I got a high. Another gun. Jackal's over there. So we got some shit over here to deal with. We had some shit over here to deal with. Like this guy. How the fuck did that not work? And there's nothing really around here now, so I gotta go back over the other way, right? Then marking up what I can. Alright then. Alright, so let's do it in order then, fuck it. Whoa. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I'm like, did I not just have to? There's a HMG. But how the hell do I get more ammo for this thing, like? Like the turrets are where are they? So they got like more cell units, but like there was some shit I got high. Alright, so then we've gotten through there. Bro, there's bear shit in here to hack. Like, these guys are making hack everything. Now is when hack assistance would come in handy. Well, shit. Bruh, this looks like too big. This is not even a rocket launcher. This is something that's used to take down freaking buildings, dying. When you don't have time to use a wrecking ball, you just use a jaw. MGN. Alright then, well, let's continue. Where are we at right now? And who do we got to deal with right now? Visor ain't picking up on shit. I'm gonna go up top real quick and see what we got. Dealt with this section, alright? I pick up the JAW. Wait, what? It says 59 meters, 60... Wait, what? What did I miss? How did I miss? 18 meters below me. Around here, 96, 95 to that side. Trying to figure out where I gotta go. That's my next objective. That's what I feel is my next objective, at least. Like, I believe that's my next objective. I swear I already cleared in here, but like, dude, that just said that there's an objective in here that I missed. I swear I already checked in here. Or I didn't? No, I don't recall going down this actually. Yeah, I didn't. Alright. Alright. I only do have like one unlocked blood drill. It's either Assassin or Super Stealth. Scatter resistance is alright. But I think the faster stealth kills will probably come more handy. Oh, okay. Alright then, so now I have all these equipped.
One down. One more to go.
Alright, so we shut that down. Now that's been dealt with.
Four cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support.
Alright.
Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
Alright. So now we gotta go and deal with the next hydro dam or whatever the fuck you wanna call that thing. Whoa. Who the f- Well, I just uncloaked and nothing happened, so, I'm gonna just take the brazen route. Line of sight disturbed. There's only one that I gotta hack right now. There's the hack assistance. I don't really see any. There's no one else around here. Alright. Still nothing else, just that. Alright then, so we're pretty much good for now. Might as well just roll with the Typhoon up front. Nah, JW would overkill. Scar is shitty at close range, so Typhoon, right around you. Bro, is there like literally nothing else around here? Whoa. Alright then. GCK scarab. This one looks like it's gonna be more stable. Reduces peripheral vision, less accurate while moving. Laser beam gives way on position, greatly improves our shot accuracy. Improves accuracy while moving. I'd rather just use this.
Whoa,
what the fuck is this? I had no idea y'all just gonna be moving on me like that. I'm here like trying to figure out like what I wanna do and shit. Alright, but yeah, so like, I mean, that was just what kind of scope again? That was this scope. Nice magnification. That's for distance. Nothing here increases damage though, unfortunately. But I might as well increase the stability and then go for the assault scope, and then I can take guys out from a distance. Yeah, it's quite accurate. Alright, so with that being done, we need to go down here. Any traps? Alright then, well, no need to cloak up for this. DSG-1. Ooh, shit. That looks like it's freaking lit now. Then so I mean it's either between that one and this one, so this one zooms in around that hard, this one zooms in this is a bit more accurate, a little bit kind of, I guess, maybe the floor is like vibrating and shit, so it's really accurate. This is probably grenades. to supply special ammo. I think I already have a draw. But then it's like... Alright. And then I can't really get rid of this, I see. What was that? Anyways, I was like a little canteen. So we gotta go back here and hack this. Oh, we already did that. Okay, so now we gotta finish with this.
Okay, we're in.
Locate the overrides and shut this thing down.
He's in the generator. Let's go, let's go. Damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little. Yeah.
Romeo 1, cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now.
Heard people up there, so that means that there's people around, right?
Critical threat. Vibrations approaching maximum tolerance. All non-essential teams.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
I'm not interested in any of those guns. Alright, so I think everything here was pretty much marked now. Wait a minute, so I got a power jump, right? I'm gonna need the typhoon up here. And I need some damn ammunition for my bow.
Laying down suppressive fire!
Somebody back me up!
Hold on, that makes no sense. That's why I just stealth killed him. The fuck? Anyways. Use maximum armor and take him out. So what else is around here? So like my next freaking destination is 8.9, 5.9, 6.5 down here, 10 down here. Around here.
Romeo 1, we've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now.
I need to use a jaw. Oh shit, that's sweet. Oh shit, he used to sweat it down, so that's good. Kind of. I have to deal with all this water. We got washed all the way back down here, same word. And this is gonna keep on rising, yo.
Romeo Romeo 1, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat-out insane.
My name is Prophet.
You don't have a name. People have names. That's you have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
Without me, you don't have a goddamn chance.
You know,
so we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
How fast is the water level rising?
Cell's high altitude defense system is
Let's see if it rises past this.
When it's not over.
No, it's not rising. I'm just not here. I guess it's just not rising at the most point, right?
But they'll hold up at the Nexus base.
Alright, so,
Cell will probably try and turn this whole area into a kill zone. Watch out.
It's over there, so I need to get over here. Is it common sense to go straight forward? I have to go up there and then I find out there's a block or something. I gotta go back and go around here. Go all the way around. Like, I don't know. But. Yeah, it makes sense to try the most straightforward approach, I guess. Yeah? I'm just gonna walk out with my visor. Well, we all did get killed. What was that? Oh. I swear there's gonna be people around here.
They're pulling guys out of the water everywhere northeast of the dam. What's left of the dam? Yes, you fucking are!
Don't kill me.
Prophet is still the primary threat. If you see
I said yes, you fucking are. Freaking done. Saying you got these people wanting to fight with each other, eh? Damn it, bro. This is a sick ass gun. And like, it's practically done. You had one job. I just wasted a lot of my freaking Typhoon ammo. I wonder if any of them have a Typhoon. Whoa.
Pull back and hide!
Watch out for that jump move!
Alpha Jackal, Scarab Mod 2. Damn it, bro. There's nothing good. Scarab Mod 2, Mod 2. Yes. Yes, times two. There has to be something that I have to hack over there for it to be like a nano suit upgrade plus arrows. Oh, he's still alive? Out of ammo? Well, shit. I'm gonna have to keep this Typhoon. Yes. Bro, y'all did not want this. Y'all did not want this. Bruh. Okay then. Well, I'll probably just end up using the normal for now. But I might switch to heavy later on. But yeah, so. Our next objective is that way. What do we have around here in terms of weaponry? We got a nano suit upgrade kit, which I spawned in. Is there any weapons? No? Okay, well then we'll just grab this upgrade kit, and then... Well, we'll try to grab this upgrade kit, I should say. There we go. Super stealth. Right now I'm probably gonna end up keeping this kit I have right now, and then probably changing, like... let's see... Survive 10 out of 10 near-death moments, regenerate 20... Nice. Deflection. Condition, absorb that much damage. Maximum increase 75%. Okay, so that's nice, I'll keep that. Sensor upgrade. That. I'll keep that. Probably keep that. I have no power boost. No power and speed boost. System is good. Armor is good. Let's see. Nothing in that column. Super strength. Nah. Weapon handling. That's some freaking good shit right there. Weapon handling. Wait, I have that? Okay. Oh, in exchange for first aid. Shit. Yeah, I'd rather have that because I already know how to aim. That's why I already selected that, I see. Reflex boost. If anything, that's much nicer. Reflex boost. Energy upgrade, that's whatever. Reflex boost is pretty good. So I'll aim for that. So that'll be my next up. Wait, oh no, but over deflection? Like, see, like, oh, that's why I did it. I already went through everything and chose what I wanted. The only thing that I may not be certain on was assassin. Cause like, heavy armor isn't bad, and then there's light armor, I believe. Not aiming for power jumps. For power jumps, yeah, so even assassin's better. Like, I just know what I'm selecting, I guess. And then, let's see what sensor upgrade has. Brute force, endurance, 33%. Longer sprint time unlock, hydro thrusters. Super stealth. Sensor upgrade. If anything, that's like probably the better. Like condition tag 17 out of 25 targets, then boom, it doubles the effectiveness. So yeah, we're good. Well, FPS drop. Holy shit. What just happened? Where did my FPS go? FPS, where are you? Holy. This is a drop. But why is that? I wonder how long I've been recording, by the way, guys. Like, I can just go ahead and check. Like, I may have fucking, like, yeah, look at that. Look how much storage I left, guys. I have 59 gigs. That just proves to you how much footage I've been recording for y'all. But yeah, I'm probably have to end the video here. Oh no. There's something I have to hack around here if this is there. Normally there is. Now I'm really skeptical about even walking in there. No standing anytime, like, bruh. Like, what? But I have to go around to here, so, like, do I have to go... I think I gotta go this way. Yeah. Gotta go around there, so let's check out going through this way first.
In the lift. Need assistance returning to HQ.
Romeo One. Suck it up. We've got more pressing matters right now.
You're right, Psycho. She does grow on you. I think I'm starting to like her.
Bollocks.
I don't know what's up with this FPS drop, though. I swear this is where I just came from. So like, how the hell do I get to the right? Let's try going in through here and see if that brings us there. Now it says I'm getting farther, but now I'm getting closer. Like, can try and get up. Bruh. Now then. Can we grab on anything from up here? No, we can't. The objective is this way. Any other ways of getting over there? I'm not certain. They're the only method I can figure out to get around even close there. It's like going through here and like trying to walk around or some shit. I already passed that tub. I know that this was the right thing to do, like going through here. But then I guess going that way wasn't the right choice. So let's keep on going forward and see what happens. Yeah. More current over here, kind of. Okay then.
Romeo 1, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level. But the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up.
Try to take him out from now, bro. Alright, like, there's nothing around. Now I should be entering his line of sight really soon.
Romeo 1, situation right, critical. Cell continues to operate the Nexus without power for the stabilization matrix. The whole thing could implode at any moment.
Oh, nice.
We're initiating Operation Jackhammer. Bring the power output under control so System X can be safely shut down.
Roger that.
Alright.
Stand to, asshole!
Well, I'll show you guys this section in another video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I should show you guys some more Crysis 3 gameplay. Peace out, guys.